Okay, so this is an example of a heat treatment. This is what we would commonly use for bedrocks.